Good morning, everyone. Welcome to D-Life. Thanks for joining us today here in St. George's, and also to our D-Fam, a big warm welcome to those joining us online. Let's find out what we've got coming up.
Hey, kids. Because we know that Jesus is the light of the world, and he wants us to shine our lights brightly, even in dark places, and he wants us to focus on all the beautiful and lovely things of this world, we are going to have a light party to celebrate. Yay! So, on Friday the 29th of October, we're going to meet here at St. George's from 6:30 till 8. There's going to be hot dogs and popcorn, there's going to be loads of games and craft activities, and there's going to be lots of sweets and prizes for you to get a hold of. You can even dress up if you want to. You could be a superhero or a princess, an explorer, a scientist, anything that's beautiful and lovely and fun. So make sure you're here, because our friend Patch is going to come along and encourage us to let our light shine brightly. So you do not want to miss it. I can't wait to see you there.
Hi, Destiny. Sorry I can't be with you today, and sorry that we're going to have to postpone the 5th anniversary of the CAP Centre that was due to be held on the Sunday the 10th of October next week. So sorry we can't do that. We'll be back with the date as soon as we can. I'm just recovering from a small operation, so be back with you soon. Keep up to date. See you soon. Bye.
That's it for D-Life for this week. Have a fabulous week. See you soon.